and then glide up to 3B.
Yeah, Vanessa was causing a lot of trouble. My stepmom was telling me today. That's why I've been in the mood all fucking day.
Are you coming to the cemetery, Andrew? Oh, there's someone going there as well. So be careful. Oh, he's passed over it. They're probably going to the llama.
I want to make up this fucking phone on blast from the face.
Are you okay, Andrew?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ooh, I got a green one as well.
Do you want anything, mate? Hey, yo.
We're actually quite far away from the circle, so...
You are? I've got a med kit, so it's fine. Keep it. Hey, yo. Behind you, behind you, behind you.
We need to be in and out.
Here.
I need a fucking pistol.
Are you gonna try and get that pistol kill?
My last pistol. We've been trying all fucking morning to do.
Knock him down with a shotgun, Andrew, and then shoot, kill him with a.
Mm-hmm. I know it took me and you all fucking morning.
Did I, young?
Taking the fucking biscuits morning.
Done.
Sorry, I had a chest. Oh, it's considering it. Oh no.
See, you are under it, it's underneath it.
Oh.
So, get what you need.
Anybody. If you want. Anybody can take the shield because I don't need it.
There's someone here.
Kill him.
Where did he go?
Just do this. Now he knows that we're here. There he is. Got him. Ooh. Someone behind us though. Near the gates. South. Andrew's a sniper when you got him. Andrew's a sniper.
Try them. Does that work? They might work.
We need to run, guys.
Oh shit, we do. Keep bandages at hand. I'm like it.
Ah, we ain't gonna make this, you know that. Look how far it is. Andrew's
Look how
gonna
far Andrew is.
Andrew's gonna get there.
I think we were more focused on killing those people that we got a bit distracted. People in front of us, be careful. To be honest, I don't even think that's our main priority at the moment. See where they're building, Matthew.
Yeah,
sure,
but the first thing that's on their priority is to keep themselves alive, isn't it? So.
They're not still there, are they? Tree in the way. Seriously, Matthew?
Oh my god.
I'm stuck.
You fucking bitch.
Run as far as you can, and then I'm gonna die anyway, so.
Not got any bandages.
Indeed.
You're ahead of me now. Keep running.
You need it there.
Go up here. Go up for this bit here. Three health to spare, and there's people there.
Run!
It's gonna come in again in a minute.
Fuck's sake.
We're on a run again. We're so doomed right now.
No, we're out bearing the materials. I've got no more health.
No! Oh my god, I've got no more bandages.
Neither do I. Why do we have to go so far?
I don't think that was a good idea. Can I just like... Why the hell not? Let's go crackers. It's raining for me! Dead.
I don't think haunted place was a good idea, was it?
Wait, guys, we placed 7th.
All I did was kill one person and run for about 5 miles.
Well, you've got auto run on, haven't you, Matthew?
Yes, I have, actually, yeah. That's what's good about. Don't have to do anything.